Now a story only on News 5. An explosion near Lebanon so powerful it shook homes to their foundations. News 5's Laura Borchers tells us what happened.
The homes of several residents just outside of Lebanon rattled tonight. It's after a garage caught fire. This area is now flattened. A detached garage stood here earlier today. It was covered in fire and already collapsed when firefighters pulled up. They went to work saving the nearby house and barn. The homeowner was outside with them. As he was telling the fire chief about the compressed gas cylinders inside, a loud clamor.
When the explosion went off, there was a pretty good shockwave that went with it.
There were two such explosions, each felt by neighbors. Luckily, there is no serious damage.
Any cylinders you don't need around your home, get those properly disposed of. They present a hazard. You never know when there's going to be a fire near you. And if you don't need them, get rid of them.
Firefighters here in Clear Creek say they are not sure just yet how the fire got started. I talked with the homeowner. He's very shaken up tonight, but says he's grateful he's okay. In Lebanon, I'm Laura Borchers, News 5.